happened? Still in the church. But something feels wrong. Bruno, come in! I repeat, come in! Damn it! The signal's dead. Is that snow? What the hell is happening? Ugh. Bloody hell! Well, this certainly isn't Rome.
Thank you. He gliding, man. He gliding.
Phantom's active. Any second now.
She gone.
Help! Somebody! Anybody! Help me!
Looks like somebody made a camp here. It must have been Dr. Schweiger. And if he came this way, there's a chance he left other clues too. So much for stealth, then.
Trouble!
is trouble.
What the hell just...
Here comes trouble!
Trouble.
blood. Guess he got away clean. Hey, there's a drain pipe, and it looks like it leads into the tower. Nice. Christ, never thought I'd be so excited to clamber through a blood-filled drain pipe. Come on, Doc, please don't be dead. Looks like she'll be using the bolt cutters to break into the drain. Good going, Doc. you are.
Really here? I'm actually here.
Better believe it. Chase, I reckon you could open the door.
I'm afraid I can't do that yet, gentlemen. A great number of dead. Then I'll let you in.
What? Damage, Feiger, let me in.
Now, this is not the time to move the room. I suggest you prepare for a fight. They are coming. Ready? Here they are.
Of flesh. flesh und metal, made to terrorize und destroy! But not for much longer, because we are going to blow it up! Stop! Join me up ahead!
Blow it up, huh? Count me in.
Destroy them.
Thank you. To see that nasty bastard's face when he realizes we took out his factory.
No time to celebrate just yet. There's an elevator nearby that leads to Hitler's home room. Meet me there.
You're obsessed. Tank's got how many shots, has it?
Here comes trouble.
You've got to do all that within one sequence. Turned 28 in June. Shut up. Even you're still young, you fucking fan. You might be having back problems because what do you do? What do you do for a job? What do you do for a job? There you go then. Problem. You're lifting them up too much and saying you're back. Shut up. stay down. I'm pretty sure you're getting around that when you're about like 25, 24. I don't really give a shit, it's just one day. It's the same Christmas, just another day. You know what I did on my birthday last year? I literally streamed zombies. And you know what I get for Christmas? Socks, smellies, chocolate. Yeah. Oh, so he didn't die. Yeah, and you know now what you need to get your mum for Christmas is a house. She brought you a PlayStation 5. Bullshit at all. What an absolute setup this is. Red. Can you actually destroy the bombs? Oh, I literally shot at them so many times. Say this is the last level, by the way. If you've not been in here, this is actually the last. This is the last stage one.
Almost at the throne. This is it. Looks like this nightmare's almost over.
You know when I said. Yeah, just, well, to be fair, before this level, I've versed Hitler. He became resurrected. They resurrected him, and then he had to kill the general dudes because they were protecting him, and then he just took one bullet. You know when I said that, when Sniper Elite 3 came out, I'm pretty sure it's Sniper Elite 3, and they made it so on the last beat you could shoot Hitler, and pretty much nearly every fucker on the planet just kept on shooting him in the testicle. Look at the challenge that I've got to do on this chapter. There's the throne he was sitting in.
This is Hitler's throne room. Abhorrent. Here, he waited as the cult's ritual restored his powers. This relic was the center of that ritual. It remade him, made all of this. What if it made him? It can unmake him. Take it, and we will find somewhere to use it against him.
This is the only way.
Probably should have seen that coming.
I must go and prepare the pool. Stay here and buy me as much time as you can.
Right, you undead scumbags, come at me! I've had it with this place and you're gonna taste my wrath.
No, the only reason why I said this is the only way, because it's actually a reference from Zombies. That testicle shot. That definitely is. Oh, got one. Yeah. I don't get our, I'm not getting touched with it. Not really. I got a double testicle shot. I actually got a double testicle shot. Shoot him at fucking ass. Stop shooting your teammates, mate. There you go. I don't get on how some of these ain't testicle shots when I'm clearly shooting them in the testicle. I've got to literally shoot them in the... They are technically close to it though, aren't they? I'm surprised there's literally been no like x-rays of it. I think it's just because I'm just too close. Or is it because of this change? It just doesn't want to give me it. You go, man. You go. That was actually both. I shot. Oh, he's still alive. He's still alive. Let's see if his test is grown back and all. See if his test is grown back. Let's see if it doesn't. Oh dear. Oh mate, his testicle grew back.
Anyone else? No? That's what I thought. Right. Better get up to that roof.
They grew back.
Fuel tank.
Dropping up. Yep.
Ah, you're here. The portal is almost ready. It just needs a little more time. And well, there's something else. In order to hold the portal open, one of us must stay behind. And that person must be me.
What? No. Dr. Schweiger, I'm not leaving you here.
Arguing all of this madness is my fault. Perhaps this way I can finally atone for my failings.
That's what I call a triple barrel. At least you spawn one over an arm, bless him. Okay. That generally looked like I shot that first dude through his chin. Pressing A like a tit, thinking that I've got my thingy.
What if I do this?
or look them up. I killed one out of that. Yeah, and I'm shooting a triple barrel shotgun. Yeah. Stand there, mate.
About a minute left.
Boom. Yep. Wow, there's three weapons of each weapon. So there's three snipers, three pistols, and three shotguns. Well, it's not technically shotguns. It's a Thompson, and then a... Oh, there's four then. Unless if there's way to unlock more, I don't know. Like, how the hell did I get the... Unless you've got to pick them up, I don't know. But, you can get more, but you gotta buy them. Okay.